Howdy, boys. It's Mike and Mike with the Valley Review. I guess we're going to be doing this intro thing, so we're going to show you a few segments. First up, we got Country Song of the Week with Michael and me.
And I'll tell you, he just slammed away, man. It broke my line and everything. No, oh, I didn't see you there. Well, we're doing the Redneck Song of the Week with the Valley Review. This week is The Gambler by Kenny Rogers.
Oh, The Gambler again.
Hello, it's the two-time poker champion. You got something to tell him? Go right ahead.
Play it right. You got to know when to hold up. Know when to fold up. Know when to walk away. And know when to run. You never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
The gambler's calling again.
Hello? Yeah, I won big this time over Earl Dibbles. You want to talk to him?
Listen here, pal. You stop teaching this boy how to play poker now. He's whooping me every turn.
Pretty interesting. Next up, we got Joke of the Week with Tyler Austin and Logan.
I'm here with Tyler Austin for the Joke of the Week.
So, do you know that Clue and Tate make a pretty good team?
Yeah.
Want to know why?
Why?
Because they always stick together.
Next up, we got Caden Phillips and TP Tyler Wright with Drip of the Week.
All right, we're here with Mason Thomas, who got Drip of the Week. Mason, tell us about your fit.
Okay, so I got the Hooey hoodie, Nike sweats, Ugg boots, and some Nike socks.
That's Drip.
Next up, we got Worst Parking with Hazeem Salah and Tristan Smith.
All right, we got Worst Parking here. Take it away, Tristan.
So as you can see, they've just taken up two spots. It's not looking good. I don't know what they were thinking. They must have thought just because nobody parked here, there was just spot open. But as you can see, there's just two spots. It's not good parking.
Next up, we got Weather with Caden Phillips and Tyler Wright.
All right, we're here doing weather with Valley Review. As you can clearly see, sunny and 70 next week.
UV index of 9.
Yeah, what else are we thinking?
We're definitely having scattered tornadoes.
Tornadoes, definitely. I can see it.
Montgomery County, watch out.
Stay safe out there.
Next up, we got Spartan Shenanigans.
Yeah.
When?
Hey, kid. When you hear the news, Ohio becomes the first state to ban the calorie pear tree. You know, the one that stinks. Ugh! Next. The Guinness World Records has found the oldest living dog in Dayton, Ohio. At 23 years old, they say that the secret to his long life is Doritos. I respect it. Next. Dayton breaks a 108-year-old snowfall record. At a whopping 5 inches of snow. And I had to shovel it. What a tragedy.
Well, this Valley Review's been, pretty fun to film the first week. We're looking pretty good. It can only go up from here. We'll see you on the next one.
Goodbye.
Mm-hmm.